Okay, top steam cup crow. Good luck in the break, everybody. I hope you hit something great, man. We're looking for treasure. We're going to find some in this box. So we're going to start the random seven times two for the owner name, seven times two for the teams, and this randomizer on random.org. Each of us will go through here, and then we'll stack the list up side by side. And here's the lucky number seven. So there's the first random all finished. Hope you hit big in this box break. It's going to be fun to see what happens in Stadium Club Chrome. Lucky number seven. There it is. Now you can see your team in the break. Good luck with the Angels, Andrew. The Mariners, Frank. Toronto Blue Jays. Lots of good teams to own in here. It's going to be exciting. George, you got the Rays. Good luck with the big wander, George. And let's start up our box break right here in this thing. Sure. Oh gosh. Yeah, it has been that way for a long time. I'm not a big soccer, knowledgeable soccer person myself, really. I got a little sticker on my thumb. I'm not very knowledgeable when it comes to MLS. Not the guy. These look so good, don't they? Nice rookie cards and good stuff coming out of here in Stadium Club. Yeah, good luck in the box break, yeah. Look at this trophy hunters, Greg Maddux. Nice insert there. I'll have to fix it. I'll see what I can do to fix that, because I know that can bug you if it's spelled wrong and it's just a silly typo. But yeah, we'll fix it. Sorry. Oh, hope we get a monster hit out of here. Here we go. Destiny, Vlad Guerrero. Nice Destiny. Toronto Blue Jays owner Frank. Here's a Beam Team parallel. Andrew, Beam Team. Hope. Nice Mike Trout. Look at this Ohtani. Team of the future Ohtani car. Really cool. Another nice Angels one. Here's it's more, this is a, well, that's not a refractor. Hopefully we get a big parallel coming out. That was Joe Adell. Nice JP Crawford. This is a blue parallel. Number 299, JP Crawford. Nice. That's a Seattle Mariners one for Frank. Parallel. Nice Randy Johnson. Rizzo. Newt Barr rookie. Nice refractor there. Padres refractor. That's great. Love that photo. Beam team. Ho. Guys are still looking for that autograph hit to come out of here. It's an on-card autograph at every box of Stadium Club. Good luck. Nice rookie there for the Rays. Another nice Vlad Guerrero Jr. Trophy Hunter Springer. Hopefully we pull a monster out of here. Gosh, we're down to two packs left. Which one of these has got our autograph in it? We've had one or two nice parallels that were numbered. Look at this parallel. There we go. Astros owner numbered to 25. Oh my. That's a really good one there, Frank. Congratulations, man. That's a good parallel right there. Okay, autograph coming up. Here we go. What's it gonna be? Good luck, everybody, in our box break of Stadium Club Chrome. It is a Rockies rookie auto. Colorado's owned by Martin in this box break. This autograph is yours. It's on card. Martin said, man, I really want an on-card autograph. I said, hop in Chrome. There you go. Right? Remember, Martin was like, eh, and you got a sticker auto last night. He said, man, I really would like the on-card autographs. There you go, man. Hope. Dylan Carlson, Bo Jackson, bang. Good stuff coming out of Chrome. Fun stuff to rip open. I'll tell you what, that is fun. Now we've got update. And we got some football coming up around. We got Pop Century. What is close? What is coming up next? We've got all kinds of stuff coming up around here. But I can tell you, the next break is probably... Let me see. Let's get this updated. Prism football moved up. Update moved up too. So what is the closest box? You can see our list here. We got a bunch of different breaks highlighting green that are really moving. We're down to 11 in update. Somebody got some teams in update a second ago. Get ready for limited division break. It's going to be down to four. We'll have a filler out for limited in a minute. So Georgia in with the Braves and Tigers. Yeah, it's so funny how that happened, right? We're talking about that. Braves, Tigers gone. We also have the race coming up for update baseball, Chrome update, where you can win teams in Chrome update. You see the teams highlighted, three teams for $6.99 and a race for Chrome update. That's the Chrome update race. I got a link for the checklist as well for Chrome update. And then our hockey box break also is coming up. So here's a link to the actual box break of Chrome update. So that's all kinds of stuff going on. Yeah, checklist is up there. It says Chrome update. It's one of those. Here it is, right here. It's checklist, man. Got you covered. Oh, a checklist for limited, not update. Let me see.
One sec. Still working, yes?
No, no checklist yet for limited on there. There is one for right here. Our usual spot, though, doesn't have it. So if you're wondering who's in limited, I'm going to link up where you can find that checklist. Yeah, update has got its filler. You can see the three teams right there highlighted in green. Check it out in our races section. So click team sets. It's this button right here, okay? So if you're looking for this checklist, it's right here. All you do is click team sets, and you can see every team's hits in limited. right. So yeah, we'll have a filler up for limited, and you'll be able to win your way in there. That's right. And I think these three are our closest boxes. Let's get some quick updates here and see what's happening in our very next box break. Coming up, you know, we're going to be ripping some Chrome update. I got some videos that are going to be popping up on YouTube if you missed any of our most recent box breaks. We're down to four left in the Signature Series filler. Three left in this one here. Okay, so you'll be able to win a division in limited football coming up. Here's a link to where you can get a division for like $8. What is it? Let me see here. Yeah, it's $8.50. Winner gets a division in this race for $8.50. In limited football. SP Signature Edition Legends is down to seven left. Anybody want to do some Legends hockey? We got three left in the filler for Legends and seven left in the break. That's so funny about Elvis and that concert and that show and everything. I've seen some Elvis concerts on video and Beatles concerts, and all those girls are just going nuts. So it's hard to believe that anybody thought they were terrible live, because I mean, my gosh, those girls were screaming so loud. Maybe that's why other people didn't enjoy the concert, because all the girls were screaming. That could make sense. Okay, Frank's ready to do some SP with us. Good luck to you, man. And good luck in the filler for Limited. I can't wait to rip that open. Limited football. We're going to have a race for a spot for a division, a whole division Limited. That's a big chance. There's only eight total spots in the break. So we are going to rip that Limited football anytime here tonight. Diamondbacks are going and update. So we're down to 10 teams left in there. Oh, okay. Elvis Live was good. Okay. Two left in the filler for SP Signature Edition. Hope. Five left at SP Legend. I think that's going to be our next break, you guys. I think that's going to happen next. We got our three closest right here on the cam for you. Here's a link to the limited race where you can win a division for $875 or $850. Win a division. Doesn't? What does it say? Let me see. Oh my gosh. Oh, you're right. You're absolutely right. That's what it's for, though. So yeah, you can win the Pirates, Giants, and Cardinals for $6.99. But you're right. I'll have to fix that.